Hey everyone, today I'm going to be showing you a sneak peek of my newest collection called That LV Girl. It's supposed to be launching sometime before Black Friday, and I'm really excited about this because these wigs are like nothing that I've ever created before. This angle is even more to the side than the usual side profile wigs that I have. And this wig is the very first one that I've made, and I also added some accessories, and I'll show you those right now. Here is one of the accessories. There are little diamonds on her hair, and I think this is really cute. And I have this one, which has Louis Vuitton print on her braid. I also have several other wigs that I've created, but I'm not going to show anyone any of those yet until the launch. I also made back-facing wigs, which I will show you in just a second. Here is the first back-facing wig that I created. It's just a really cute, simple, straight wig. I also have a Louis Vuitton print on the second version so that it can tie in with the theme. Now I'm going to head over to IMVU to show you some angles that would be perfect for these wigs. On IMVU in the shop, and here is my avatar front facing. Now this angle would obviously not work for either of the wig angles that are in my new collection, and this angle here, which is your typical side profile wig angle, it might work, but the actual angle that you're supposed to have for the side profile facing ones is like this, like more to the side so that the ponytail can show, or the bun, or whatever wig that you chose. Now for the back facing wigs, you'd have to turn your avatar all the way around, and then this would obviously be the back facing so that the wig can look correct on your avatar. And the only reason why I'm explaining this is because, believe it or not, a lot of people get confused. So like, if I have a side profile wig made, somebody will send me a picture like this that's front facing, it just would look crooked. So I don't know, it's just, I guess, confusing for some people, but I'm just trying to clarify here. So please just keep in mind that this angle right here is perfect for the side profile wigs in my new collection, and this back facing angle would be perfect for the back facing wigs. Now this is just like a little tip for mobile users that can't get on PC and take a picture with no background for your avatar. Just screenshot a picture with the background having a plain color like this. It's all gray. So I'm going to save this here. And then do the same for the side profile. Once you have that back facing screenshot of your avatar and the side profile one, you can go to slazer.com and then upload your pictures with the plain background, and then it should remove the background for you. Just for example, this person, they had a background and then it completely removed it, and it does work. So all you have to do is upload your images here, and then you can hold down on the image and then press save to photos. I'll show you right now. So I just uploaded my side profile angle of my avatar and it removed the background for me. So I'm just going to hold down on this image and then tap save to photos and then insert it back to Procreate where I was. I've just inserted the back facing angle of my avatar, and now I'm going to add the wig and show you how I place it. Okay, so here is the wig, and it's very straightforward. I think this is like the easiest wig you can place because you don't have to move many things around. And here it is. It looks so cute. Oh my gosh, this is the first back facing wig that I've placed on an actual avatar. It looks really good. I mean, like, there's a lot of ideas that you can do with wigs like these. You can like have her be on the beach and look at a sunset with this cute wig, or like whatever you want. So cute. I have to do an edit of it, like just looking at it right now looks really good. Anyway, so yeah, it's just super simple. And also, if you wanted to, you can even make it longer. You can just go to, I think it's Freeform, and then drag it down a little bit, and then it gets longer. You can have it reach like her ankles. Then you also have to fix the top so her scalp isn't showing. So yeah, it's pretty straightforward and it's really cute. I love how this looks. So now I'm going to insert the side profile avatar angle and show you how to place that one. I just inserted my side profile avatar and this wig, so Now I'm going to place it. This might take a little like merging around, but not that bad. So all you have to do is basically just move a few things around so that it looks like it fits her head. I'm going to liquefy it and move a few more things around. Okay, so now that that's placed, I'm on my avatar layer and I'm just going to erase some of the scalp that is still sticking out. And then after that's done, I'm going to go back to this wig layer, and then as you can see, I've moved some stuff around with my liquify, and it's really easy. You can change the wig really to make it whatever length you want. You can even have it way shorter or even longer than this. Here are both of my newest wigs placed. You can comment down below if you like this side profile wig better or the back facing wig better. I'd really like to know your thoughts on this new collection, and I'm very, very excited to launch. And please keep in mind, there will be a crazy good sale on Black Friday, which is November 25th, and I'm hoping to launch before then. So thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to follow my wig page Instagram, which is luvu.wigs.